Hi Gurudev, my name is Anisha. I'm studying in 4th standard. This year our science exhibition concept is Annam Brahma. And my topic is arrangement of food on plate. Annam Parabrahma Sarupa means in Sanskrit, food is form of God. We should give great respect to food. Past over generations, people have their own culture and living which are designed by their ancestors according to the land, agriculture and climate conditions. So as per our ancestors designed, the food we intake should have six tastes. They are salty, sweet, sour, bitter, astringent and pungent. So the ideal human body needs all the six tastes for normal functioning of human body. The intake of proper propositions of all these six tastes itself act as medicines. Now I am going to tell the benefits of having food on banana leaf. The food served on banana leaf absorbs the extra fat content present in it and prevents many lifestyle diseases. It kills many germs, readily available and easily disposable. Does not harm the environment and as it decomposes in the soil. Secondly, dishes are on the banana leaf in a specific order. A specific spot is allotted for each dish. Before having food on banana leaf, we should clean the leaf with clean water to remove the dirt. The bigger side of the banana, part of the banana leaf should be on the right hand side. So, the banana leaf has two halves. They are top half and bottom half. Top half. The food is served on top half from the left to right, starting with salt. Salt is served first to activate the salivary glands and send the signal to the digestive system. Kosambari. So the kosambari which will help in improving your digestion. Sweet. Start the course with sweet which will help in, which will pamper your taste buds. Hot. This will help in identifying the food we are going to have further. Vegetable curries and dal. This is the main source of vitamins and minerals which we will consume along with the with rice. Bottom half, papad. Papad is served in the extreme right, which is consumed along with the main course. Colored rice and rice. Main source of carbohydrates need to be placed in center of the leaf so that it is easy to consume it along with dal and curries. Once the rice mixed along with vegetable curries and dal is consumed, the guest will be asked for extra rice to have it along with rasam and curd, followed by curd. In general, the main course is ended with curd, so as to calm down the taste buds. Jai Gurudev, thank you.